Today, a court hearing for Michael Slager. He's the former North Charleston police officer charged with the murder of Walter Scott. The defense filed a motion on Monday for the jury selection process. What they want to do here is make sure that the jurors are impartial. So attorneys say they want the court to use a pretrial jury questionnaire. Slager's trial is set to begin October 31st.